Anthropic launched Sonnet 4.5 with a series of compelling case studies, reportedly derived from early customer usage. For instance, the AI development platform, Cognition, observed an 18% improvement in code planning and a 12% boost in end-to-end project outcomes when using Sonnet 4.5, compared to its predecessor, Claude 3.6. In the finance sector, the model is credited with delivering insights robust enough to be considered investment grade during complex financial screening tasks. And critically, in cybersecurity, Anthropic reported a staggering 44% reduction in vulnerability triage time, all while simultaneously improving accuracy. While these are Anthropic's published figures, if they prove consistent in broader testing, they signal truly significant efficiency gains for organizations managing intensive workloads. But the release isn't just about the model itself. It's backed by a wave of crucial product enhancements. Claude Code now features checkpoints, allowing developers to instantly revert to earlier versions of a project, saving potentially hours of lost work. The terminal interface has been completely redesigned for a smoother, more intuitive workflow. A native VS Code extension shipped alongside the launch, ensuring Sonnet integrates seamlessly into the development environment where most coders spend their days. The Claude API has also seen major upgrades, incorporating a sophisticated memory system and context editing capabilities. This allows AI agents to sustain longer, more intricate sessions without losing continuity or context. Within the Claude desktop applications, you can now directly execute code, generate spreadsheets, or create documents right from your chat interface. And the new Claude for Chrome extension extends these powerful capabilities directly into your browser, enabling it to navigate websites, extract data, and automate online tasks with remarkable precision. For developers, perhaps the most exciting announcement is the brand new Claude Agent SDK. For the very first time, Anthropic has made available the same underlying infrastructure they utilize internally for Claude Code. This means managed virtual machines, dedicated memory modules, and APIs for managing context and editing are now accessible to anyone looking to build their own sophisticated AI agents. You can now engineer systems that run scripts for hours on end, remember conversational history across multiple sessions, and even orchestrate sub-agents with granular permission controls. Anthropic has dedicated over 6 months to meticulously refining memory management for these long-duration tasks, meticulously designing frameworks that strike a critical balance between agent autonomy and user oversight, and devising methods for multiple agents to collaborate effectively towards shared objectives. All of this intensive work is now neatly packaged and available within the SDK. For teams experimenting with the cutting edge of AI agents, this release is akin to being handed the very blueprints to Anthropic's own powerful engine. Despite these groundbreaking advancements, Anthropic has maintained its pricing structure. Input tokens remain at $3 per million, and output tokens at $15 per million. Every paid Claude plan now inherently includes code execution and file creation capabilities. This powerful new model isn't confined to Anthropic's own applications anymore. GitHub has confirmed that Sonnet 4.5 is now live within Copilot for its pro, enterprise, and business clientele. Developers can select it directly within VS Code on github.com or via the command line interface. Microsoft is also integrating it into Office 365 Copilot, with new agent modes slated for arrival in Excel and Word. This widespread deployment across some of the most extensively used developer and productivity platforms on the planet underscores its significance and reach. A crucial part of the Sonnet 4.5 launch narrative centers around safety and alignment. Anthropic describes this iteration as the most aligned frontier model they have ever constructed. It adheres strictly to their AI Safety Level 3 framework, which marries high capabilities with rigorous safeguards. This includes advanced filtering mechanisms for chemical, biological, radiological, and nuclear content, along with significantly reinforced defenses against prompt injection attacks. Internal audits have demonstrated a substantial reduction in undesirable behaviors such as deception, sycophancy, and power-seeking tendencies. False positive content flags, which can often disrupt legitimate workflows, have been slashed by a factor of 10 compared to Claude Opus 4, and further reduced by half since May of this year. Notably, for the first time, Anthropic has deployed mechanistic interpretability tools to meticulously analyze how the model reasons internally, signaling a deeper commitment to understanding and ensuring alignment than ever before. Alongside the main launch, Anthropic also unveiled a brief research preview called Imagine with Claude. For a limited 5-day window, Mac subscribers had exclusive access to this experimental feature. The demonstration showcased Sonnet 4.5 generating software in real time, without any pre-written functions. Everything unfolded dynamically, adapting to user input as the session progressed. While presented as an engaging experiment, it effectively served as a powerful showcase of what can be achieved when a highly capable model is paired with an infrastructure specifically engineered for flexibility and responsiveness. Delving deeper into the performance metrics reveals the immense effort invested in this release. On SWE Bench Verified, Anthropic reported a robust 77.2% success rate, utilizing a scaffold with two key tools, bash and file editing through string replacements. These results were meticulously averaged across 10 trials, with a generous 200,000 token reasoning budget. When afforded a 1 million token context, Sonnet 4.5 actually achieved an impressive 78.2%, though Anthropic chose to emphasize the lower, more stable figure due to inference stability considerations. Under more demanding compute settings, where multiple attempts were sampled and any problematic patches rejected, Sonnet 4.5 demonstrated its peak capability, pushing as high as 82%. On Terminal Bench, its performance was recorded on the Terminus 2 framework, with scores averaged over several days. For AIME, the model leveraged 64,000 reasoning tokens in Python, sampled at a temperature of 1. These detailed methodologies underscore the rigorous testing that underpins Sonnet 4.5's claims of advanced capability. Of course, sustaining a model for 30 hours is far from inexpensive. Subtle bugs can still inadvertently bypass even the most diligent human reviewers. Safety. Frameworks that perform flawlessly in controlled audits must prove their resilience under heavy enterprise loads. And crucially, formidable competitors like OpenAI and Google are not standing still. The race for AI supremacy continues unabated. But even with these inevitable caveats, Sonnet 4.5 represents an undeniable milestone. For the first time, an AI has been publicly demonstrated working through entire projects over a period of days without a loss of focus or continuity. The fact that it's already seamlessly integrated into platforms like GitHub, Microsoft Office, Chrome, and Anthropic's own applications makes its presence and capabilities impossible to ignore. So, Claude Sonnet 4.5 is available right now, offering the same competitive pricing, vastly expanded integrations, a powerful new SDK, and unprecedented levels of safety and endurance that are currently unmatched in the field. For individual developers, large enterprises, and anyone engaged in building with AI, this model is the closest we've come to having a true AI colleague, one that can genuinely carry the workload for as long as you need it to. But this raises an intriguing question. Do you truly trust in Maz AI to autonomously code for 30 hours straight without potentially introducing errors or unexpected issues? Or is that still a step beyond your current comfort zone? Share your thoughts in the comments below. And if you found this deep dive valuable, please remember to hit that like button and subscribe for more insights into the rapidly evolving world of AI. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.